Beak Corral and Sunseeker Motorhomes. We really like, we've sold these Sunseekers for probably 10 years now, and they're really well made for our climate with the fiberglass roofs and underbellies and things like that. This is full body paint. It's the 450 chassis. This 3050 model is really popular with people that need four sleeping areas, and I'll show you that inside. They all come with these side cameras nowadays. So you put your blinker on, you see what's beside you on both sides, so it's a safety feature. Comes with a large TV for watching TV outside, and you can see the nice awning. I wasn't able to put it all the way out, but it has lights. And then all your storage is rotocast, easy to take care of, easy to clean, and has plenty of storage. And another storage bin here. This model comes with Helwig sway bar, so your some RVs have a tendency to sway, and this one won't because it comes with that, and it also comes with the Ride Right air suspension in the back. Your driving up front, believe it or not, is controlled by the back. So if you feel it like it's not firm enough, you just add air to that suspension. So here you have a lot of storage. Goes through. So you have really good amount of storage. You can tow up to 7,500 pounds. I'll show you the hitch here. We're gonna come around here. I like to keep these videos down to about 8 minutes, and then you just give me a call and I answer all your questions. Always call my cell phone. We'll talk about financing or trades or whatever you need to do. It's 541-954-5705. Now this is the back side of that other storage compartment. This is what we call your wet bay. Nicely separated. And then coming around here, you've still got a lot more storage. Like I said, it's all rotocast. This is real long. And then one thing I really like about these, and I'll show you inside, is you can drop your trash right here. Then when it's trash day, you just come around and open this compartment and empty your trash. They all come with 4kW generators. So you have plenty of 110 when you're dry camping. So let's go around the front here. We're gonna head inside. Now, like I said, this has four sleeping areas, right? And then, of course, it has automatic leveling jacks, and then Arctic package if you're a snow skier, or you just like to go into cold weather. And then it has two, we just started doing this, by the way, it has two high efficiency heat pumps in it. So if you, if you need heat, you don't have to use propane, you can use electricity. So, and that's really nice. So, and then you also have a roof mounted solar charging system, which is people really enjoy. So here's where you just lay your phone to charge it. So up here is bedroom number one. This is bedroom number two. That's number three. And the other one's in the back. So this TV's on an arm, comes out. This new chassis by Ford with the V8 engine is a lot better than the V10 engines used to be because it puts out the same power at less RPMs, about 800 less RPMs. These are very comfortable. Another thing important about this model is it has seat belts for plenty of people. Probably, you know, at least six people. One, two, three, four, five, six, right? So then I like this feature. It's a one-piece stainless steel sink. And here's that trash container I told you about. Then they come with an electric oven, convection electric oven, and microwave. All the drawers nowadays are soft touch. See how they just go in, you don't have to slam them. All the refrigerators, we've learned that electric refrigerators work a lot better than propane refrigerators. So I could have told them that, but now they know. But they're a lot more effective. They don't have warm spots. and they're easy to take care of. Now this has a beautiful bathroom in it. What happens is you can close this door right here just by pushing this button and pulling on this. And then this whole area becomes your dressing room. So you have a nice big shower, toilet, place to hang towels. Then over here you got lots of room to shave, etc. And all the lights nowadays are daylight LEDs, so you have plenty of light to see yourself. And then back here you have a queen size bed and storage all the way across. This is memory foam, by the way, so it'll be real comfortable. So there you have it. Give me a call on my cell phone, please, at 541-954-5705, and I'll answer the rest of your questions. And my name's Leon Carlson. Thank you for viewing the video.